to show the mercy promised to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.